You've got to pick up what you don't do. get out of here, poppy doo doo. You've got to be a poppy doo doo. You've got to be a poppy doo doo. Someone rich, but my palms start to itch. Early to find some peace of mind. You gotta take a pokey doo doo. You gotta take a pokey doo doo, boy. You gotta take a pokey doo doo.
Not as heavy as they might be. They're very nicely made. Ingenious workmen, aren't you, Oliver?
Very ingenious.
What have you got there, my dear?
I've got
a nice ones. What?
Brand new riddle?
What? You haven't embroidered them too well, though. You'll need to pick the initials out with a needle. You'll need to learn how to do this, Judge Oliver. You like that, don't you?
Well, yes, Mr. Fanning, if you'll teach me.
Certainly, my dear, certainly. Now then, is this my handkerchief between my pockets?
Yes, sir. I can just see the corner.
See if you can get it. Like you saw the others do.
Rum, tum, tum. Rum, tum, tum. You've got to pick a poppy doo doo. You've got to pick a poppy doo doo, boy.
You've got to pick a poppy doo doo. Is it gone?
Yes, sir. It's in my hand.
What a clever boy! I've never seen a sharper lad. Here's sixpence for you. I can't go to the bank. If you continue this way, Oliver, you'll be the greatest gentleman of all time. You have sixpence on print and a holy man profession. No one demand all of you! You can sit down here, Oliver. Dodger, take your hat off while you're in bed.
You've got to pick a pocket or two, boys. You've got to pick a pocket or